Hi, my name is Miranda, and you're watching Disney. Sorry, that was the wrong intro. Let's give it another go. Welcome to Whisky Wednesdays with Miranda. I'm your host, Miranda. Welcome to Whisky Wednesdays with Miranda. I'm your host, Miranda. As if there's anybody else in this apartment to host Whisky Wednesdays. My cat is not old enough to drink, so she will not be hosting Whisky Wednesdays. I got the Sassenach in the mail today, and I kid you not, I squealed. I squealed. Okay, a little about me first. I am a longtime lurker of the Bird app, meme retweeter. I am a millennial who sort of knows what's going on TikTok. I am a thrower of heavy things, and apparently now I'm reviewing a whiskey that I've heard is very good, and I know very little about whiskey, so I have not much to compare it to. But I do need the practice of being on camera. I'll probably ramble and cut out some of this in editing, but hey, I'm getting practice, and if I'm funny, great. If I'm not funny, just scroll past. Like I said, I don't know very much about whiskey. So I literally printed out the scent and flavor profile for the Sassenach, which I will now show you the box. Look at it, it's beautiful. I just got so excited when it came in the mail today. I didn't even get an email that said, oh, it's coming today. Somebody knocked really hard on my door and I was like, oh God, who's that? Who's the love of my life? AKA the Sassenach. We're gonna unbox it. And I'm not gonna drop it. Ooh. Just look at this liquid gold. Just look at it. I'm gonna do like the makeup tutorial thing. Yeah. So that's the label. And I really like the grooves. I'm definitely gonna put some fairy lights in this. I've seen that in like a bunch of posts all over Twitter, so I'm gonna be super basic and do it too. But I'm gonna try and make this last as long as I can. I'm gonna mess with that later. Okay. Well, hey, look at that signature. Oh my gosh, he signed my bottle. Because it's printed on the label, so. Feels so special. So, we are going to... Oh! You're totally right, Sam. When you're able to smell it on the cork, it's just like, yes. I totally had to look up on YouTube how to like drink whiskey and like taste it, because I've only done it a couple times before. And of course, have to have the right glass. Oh, I'm so excited. Oh, I do smell the vanilla. I definitely smell some vanilla in there. Yeah, my cat really wants to drink. Sorry, babe. You're not legal. Oh, hi. She cute though. I do smell like the nuttiness that I've heard a bunch of like whiskey connoisseurs talk about. Like it says, like the almond. I don't know if I smell like almond or like just like a general like nuttiness, but oh my gosh. That is so good. That is so good. Like, okay, gotta do it again. 1 second. So it's not super oily. I act like I know what I'm talking about, but I just know that like when something's super oily, it like sticks to the glass and like drips down a lot slower, so. Yeah. The second sip was better than the first, by far. There's just like a little tingle going down. I can taste the cinnamon. I can definitely taste the honey and the butterscotch. And a little bit of peach too. I like that. That stuff is good. That stuff, hit the nail on the head. You hit the nail on the head. And I don't even usually drink whiskey neat either. Like, yeah, I see why this whiskey has so many gold medals and awards. This stuff is good. As one Mr. Hewen has said before, that's my jam. It's true, that's my jam. We're just gonna finish the whiskey and go to bed very, very satisfied with this lovely liquid gold. It's liquid gold. It's liquid gold.